This week for Longtin Motorsports, we went to Clear Lake, Iowa to the Jack race. Big snowmobile race down there. Red, raced like shit. Broke a bunch of shit, ran into a bunch of people, but you know, it was first race, so we'll give him a little slack. I'm your new co-host. / videographer, fuel specialist,
chiropractor,
pretty much everybody's bitch, Jack, if you're not familiar with who I am. So, Red, do you want to comment on today's race?
Well, it started out pretty good, in middle of the pack. I was pretty happy with that. Second race, got a little cocky. got into the back end of somebody and lost. End over end type of loss. Third race I missed because I was fixing my end over end mistake. Fourth race, decided I wanted to pick up a cone and carry with me like 20, 30 yards before I stopped and got rid of it. So I ended up getting lapped because I was slow. But hey, first time. We'll can only go up from here.
Another fun fact about Iowa, they really know how to grow a fine-looking young woman. Ice cougars are a thing. Need further explanation, I can probably get me or Red to cue you in on that. Mrs. Red had to, like, work or something. I don't know. I guess she has a job. Lauren, Mrs. Red, same person, obviously. So she was working, so I get roped into coming to Clear Lake. So how we came here was we got off work at 2:30 from the Wild Hare, left Brookings at 2:45, drove straight through down to Clear Lake. I slept in the car while Red registered and did a bunch of bullshit practice, but apparently he didn't practice very well because he still sucked. So, you know, I got a little nap in, but I got to work tonight. Red gets night off, bunch of bullshit. Politics, I think, or something. Yeah. Also found out, Red's running for dog catcher. So anybody want to vote for him for that? He's trying to get into politics. That'd be it for this week.